the baby scholar.
When volcanoes erupt, here's what they do. The pressure makes ash and lava spew. Boulders can get thrown through the air. Move back, don't stand and stare. It's letting off pressure, it's not going to wait. It's going to get to that balanced state where forces are equal, equilibrium. Then the pressure starts building up.
What's it like?